The flying kangaroo is bounding along. A $1 billion profit and record passenger numbers. But how long will they fly high if they keep cutting airport staff and customer service standards? They're even trying to cut the minimum wages that are paid to those staff, despite paying themselves millions in executive bonuses. That'll mean less experienced staff on duty and longer delays. If you want to arrive on time, support the staff who get you there.